When we think of corporate video, we tend to think of that static shot of the executive in the conference room. And for good reason. The conference room is often the easiest place to secure, that's relatively quiet, the executive can get to quickly, and where the crew can set up their gear with minimum disturbance. But come on, we all know that the conference room is a tomb. Nobody wants to spend any more time than absolutely necessary in a conference room. It's a rectangular box, devoid of joy, usually also devoid of color, texture, and any sign of humanity. So it's a pretty dead setting from which to communicate anything other than quarantines or layoffs. The other crypt of corporate communication is the hotel suite, always a corner with the requisite mortuary greens and creepy lamp. What do these settings mean? On one level, they isolate the message from the energy and humanity of the company's culture, not to mention the office. Sure, the sound quality is better, but the shot and sound are devoid of life and context. Another classic corporate location is the office window, often in a conference room, but now featuring an often impressively lofty urban view. This setting has the advantage of visual interest and depth, but it isolates the subject even more dramatically away from, and interestingly above, human connection. If the conference room or hotel room has the space, and you're shooting with prime lenses that can start to blur the background, you can sometimes minimize the claustrophobic deadness of these spaces. The same is true if you pull the subject far enough away from the office window or background. But the point is that the setting for an interview or any shot carries meaning and should be considered and, if possible, used to amplify the message. So, for example, filming in an area where there's some movement in the background suggests life and that the communication is coming from and engaged with the culture of the company. Even an office or cubicle, assuming that there are some personal elements visible in the frame, gives some kind of personal cultural framework to the shot. One tool that I don't think is used enough, especially as editing software has made it easier, is the green screen. Using a backdrop in a chroma key color allows it to be replaced fairly easily in the edit with other images. In other words, you can put your subject anywhere in the universe while filming them in that tomb of a conference room. Like any special effect, it's got to be done well to read well, but this technique is now in the realm of even moderately budgeted shoots. Look, I know it's hard to get out of the conference room. It's hard to get a lot of your subjects in the elevator, much less leave the building. But if you can pitch the idea that with more life in the setting, their communication will also feel more lively, you may escape the tomb.